to become a star, but only a select few ever find their names engraved on its legendary Walk of Fame. The 2015 honorees for Los Angeles' famous star-studded sidewalk were announced by the Walk of Fame Selection Committee on Thursday morning, Variety reports. Actors, producers, artists fill the 30-name long list, which includes three Latino stars, Sofia Vergara, Eugenio Derbez and Pitbull. Derbez, 52, made history with his heartfelt family film Instructions Not Included last September, which became the United States' most successful Spanish-language film ever. The Mexican actor-turned-director's movie accumulated $38.6 million and surpassed Guillermo del Toro's Pan's Labyrinth, which had raked in a total of $37.6 million. Derbez will be joined by TV's highest-paid actress, 2 years in a row, Sofia Vergara, and Cuban-American rapper Pitbull. Vergara has made a name for herself with her role in ABC's hit series Modern Family and smaller roles in indie films like Jon Favreau's Chef and Woody Allen's Fading Gigolo. Behind the scenes, the Colombian star helms her own Hispanic talent management company, Latin We, and balances her personal Kmart fashion line with endorsement deals with Diet Pepsi, CoverGirl and more. The Miami-born Pitbull, similarly, is in control of an endorsement empire that has taken Armando Perez from Mr. 305 to Mr. Worldwide and made his deal an iconic catchphrase. During a recent appearance on The Tonight Show, host Jimmy Fallon congratulated Pitbull for his star, and it seemed the rapper was really eager about more than just receiving the honor. "Let me tell you what I'm really excited about, for one, Farrell is also getting one. An amazing producer Dr. Luke is getting one, but the one I'm really looking forward to getting a star with is Sofia Vergara," Pitbull told Fallon. "AOL ad, she's unbelievable. I mean, that's going to be fun, yay," Fallon said. "Sofia, keep your distance from Pitbull, okay? He's Mr. 305, you gotta watch out. I've seen your